Mr. Sandberg, thanks for coming to your performance review.
No problem.
So you're in charge around here, is that fair to say?
Absolutely. I'm the boss.
Okay, so take us through a day in the life of the boss.
Well, the first thing I do is...
talk to corporate! Approve memos! Lead a workshop! Remember birthdays! Direct workflow! My own bathroom! Micromanage! Promote synergy! Hit on Deborah! Get rejected! Swallow sadness! Send some faxes! Call a sex line! Cry deeply! Demand a refund! Eat a bagel! Harassment lawsuit! No promotion! Fifth of vodka! Shit on Deborah's desk! Buy a gun! In my mouth!
Oh fuck me, I can't fucking do it, shit!
Pussy out! Puke on Deborah's desk! Jump out the window! Suck a dude's dick! Score some coke! Crash my car! Suck my own dick! Eat some chicken strips! Chop my balls off! Black out in the sewer! Meet a giant fish! Fuck his brains out! Turn into a jet! Bomb the Russians! Crash into the sun! Now I'm dead!
Uh-huh. So that's an average day for you then?
No doubt.
You chop your balls off and die?
Hell yeah.
And I think at one point there you said something about sucking your own dick?
Nope.
Actually, I'm pretty sure you did.
Nah, that ain't me.
Okay, well, this has been eye-opening for me.
I'm the boss.
Yeah, no, I got that. You said it about 400 times.
I'm the boss.
Yeah, I got it.
I'm the boss.
No, I heard you. See you later.
Like a boss.
Yeah. Uh-huh. I like the way that feels. I build you up, but if ever I fall down and I need you to pick me up, promise me you'll be around. Hold me down.
Listen, if you let me, I'll be the reason you shine. It's the secret, I want the world to know that you're mine. But on some real shit, communications could be better. So I'm writing this song instead of a love letter. They gon' play it on the radio 100 times a day. I figured when you hear it, you would stop and think of me. I wanna get to know you and be the reason you smile. Girl, you know where I'm from, you know how I get down. When times are tough, tell me that I'm special. Not rap, I mean me, that I'm special. You know they say diamonds are a girl's best friend. Precious stones could you...
It's like an endless pool, guys.
Sir, here's our first interview with Brandy and her super sweet hat. She really doesn't like it, but I think it's awesome. All right, how are you feeling about this hat? Okay, why do you hate it? Because you look so adorable.
But why do you hate it? You look cute as a little button does.
Yeah, and your little heart eyeballs.
Okay, give it a kiss, you.
Okay, bye.